What do y'all need more guns for? What do we need more bullets for? How much more power do y'all need out here? Y'all think we're intimidated enough? Y'all think we scared enough of this? Y'all think we got enough of this? Bullets and guns and riots? Y'all think this is what we want? Y'all think this is how we chose to handle these situations? We never wanted this. We only ask for justice. We only ask to be done right. We don't ask y'all to do what you say.
Die at hand, at our hand.
the very years that I put on the table and wrote my name and said, I will absolutely protect and serve by any means necessary with all justice. And now I'm standing here saying, that's no longer it. I have no problem turning a blind eye. I watched a man get murdered in broad day. I know that energy, bro. Taking everything in you. Everything in you not to drop that gun. So you know what, man? Nah.
everything in you. You got it, bro. I'm not that, bro. I promise you I'm not that. I promise you I'm not any of that. Voice right there, bro.
You can make a difference.
It's starting right there, bro. We listening to you. We all ears for you, my guy.
We're here for you.
We all standing right here for you, bro. We know what you feeling, bro. We know what you feeling. You taking that in. You taking all of this in. And it's weighing on you so hard. Take the weight off, bro.
Just put it behind you.
Take the weight off.
Put it down. Is that something?
You don't gotta be that, bro. You know you just ain't right. You got a voice, bro. A strong voice. The minute you even chuckle, this man turned, he looked up. And you, we ain't even hear what you said. All you did was move your lips and they was all. Look. They just ready to fall in line to you. Cause that ain't your power, big dog. That is not your power, bro.
Ain't nobody hurt.
Come on, bro. You don't gotta do it, bro. You can let that go, bro. You can put that down. That's weighing on you. That's what's giving you. That's what's making you say, all of that. You know that. That's why you like, this is killing you, man.
You just gonna walk away like that.
You know right is right, bro. They the wrong ones holding guns. So if you not the wrong one, how you the right one in this situation, big dog? That's correct. So why do y'all make it black and white? It was a gray there. Yes, your people did. You're right. It was a gray right there. It was a gray right there with George Floyd. You're right. And the gray area was for y'all to sit. It's a gray area for you right here, right now. You put your gun down. What you think we gonna want to fight with you? You think we want to? What you think we want to be out here shooting and killing y'all? That's your gray area right there. These guns, it's the gray area. This is all your gray area. No trucks. No ammunition. That's all the gray area. Me and you is black and white. That's what it's about. It's about me and you. It's not about your guns. It's not about how many bullets you got up there. It's not how many ammo.